I was sitting in a room. It was all white, nothing on the walls. And there was a man in front of me, telling me the name of this condition he said I had. Then my time was up. I said goodbye and I left the room. I got on the bus home. My head was frazzled, couldn't think straight. And then I looked up at the other people on the bus and I wondered if they'd gone through anything similar, wondered how they'd coped. And that's where this all began. This is room 5, when a diagnosis changes everything.